The next one will be a long one. Muk, Yan, Jong, Fat, Yat, Ling, Bat. The one-way techniques of the wooden dummy form. Let's start with Muk. Muk means wood. So we already know how to write wood. Looks like a tree. One, two, three, four. We had it a few times. This is the Muk. Next one means Yan. Yan means person or man. Wooden man. We do one, two. Muk Yan. The next one is Jong, the post. Post is made from wood, so it starts again with the Chinese character of wood. One, two, three, four. Now it gets a little bit tricky to finish the wood. First we have to paint two short lines, then a long line, then this, go here and here, and now you paint, and make this a little bigger, now you paint a Chinese character for sun, but the broken version. So you go for a straight one, short, short. Short, straight, long one, short, and then you close it. I mean, it's very, very short. Later, I do the same again with a camera view over my shoulder. I paint on the table, then it's maybe easier for you to see how I did this. But we have here 17 stripes. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, oh, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 strikes to write the Jong. So we have Muk Yan Jong, the wooden man, pose. Now comes Fat. Fat means technique. We write this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This one should be a little bit diagonal. I'll make some corrections here. So, diagonal, straight, diagonal. Okay, I'm running out of space. So, I used a new paper for the last three characters. We will start with a Yat. We had before Muk, Yan, Jong, Fat. Now comes a Yat. Yat means one. To write in Chinese, character 1, you just make a long line. That's your 1, Yat. Ling means 0, it's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. When you go back to Siu Lin Tao, you will find the same three strokes in there. And the last one is Bat, the 8. This is the way you write in Chinese an 8. Yat Ling Bat.